Oh my gosh, my husband said something. Say it again.
He said, when will I build it? The slide and the swing.
And then what did you say after that?
I said, now? Won't it rain?
It won't rain.
Maybe it will take 4 hours.
To build that?
I don't know.
Sure, 4 hours. And we're starting now.
Nah. Even Google mahal. Even Google mahal. Anong mahal? Agreed.
What the hell was that?
Sure. 4 hours. And we're starting now.
Why? Please elaborate on your previous message.
Sorry, I didn't understand.
Hey, bastos!
Mahal, she agreed, mahal. Oh my god, you're making me teary eyed. Did you already? Did you already? Ano yan? Nagmahay? Ano nga yan? Did you already? Ah, English na. Let's not say it, mahal.
Are you making me tea?
Yeah.
Final build. You make me tea.
Wow, my husband is so... Sure, uy.
So what?
Pag sure ba? I can make 3 vlogs today then, if you...
You know, I need to open all the boxes to find the manual.
Yeah.
Aha, you said you don't want the sand pit, right?
Yeah, but I'm not putting sand there.
It comes with the sand pit.
Yeah, I'm not putting sand there. Vika, what's that? I don't. Ipa-check po natin muna ang weather kay paulan-ulan ba today. So, what's the weather, mahal? Buti ito ba? Kaysa na talaga mismo nagsabi.
The weather says that in 1 hour, it will have 30% chance of rain.
Ah, that's super little, uy. Hello ko, uy. I think I will give you massage tonight, mahal.
You want me to work in the rain?
No, it's fine. Don't do it, uy. Hello, guys! My husband is very serious. He's making the slide! Makatatlong vlog pa ako today. Wow, I'm so proud of you. I'll give you massage for 1 hour, mahal. Hey, you guys! I'm just so happy. Nagawin na ng mister ko yung slide ni Nathan. Nakapag-lipstick ko na ko agad, oh. Kakatapos lang po namin kumain, ang mister ko po ang nagluto. So, ako ang maglinis. Yan yung iniwan niya, oh, para sa atin, oh. Siya po ang nagluto. Ang ulam po namin ay pasta. Hello ko, haba talaga ng slide, guys. I'm so happy. Hindi ako nag-expect na ganun po siya kahaba. So, malaki talaga itong nabili natin. Oh my gosh. At sa mga hindi naman po nakapanood ulit ng vlog natin kahapon, bigay po yan ni Bianan kay Nathan. Yes po, regalo niya sa apo niya. Hindi ko po yan hiningi. Hindi ko po ako nagparinig, kundi bigay niya po talaga kay Nathan. Pagpasensyahan niyo na yung itsura ko. Tatlong vlog natin ba na ganit? Wala talaga akong ayos-ayos sa sarili ko. Empty ko na muna itong aking dishwasher. I-ano po natin si Bianan soon. Imbitahin ba mag-dinner dito. Matagal na po yan na hindi nakapag-dinner dito si Bianan kasi alam nyo po naman na may sakit po siya at hindi ko po alam kung anong ipakain po sa kanya na pwede po kay Bianan, guys. Hindi man siya pwede ng mga Filipino food na. Massage for 1 hour!
I don't believe it.
Yeah, promise. I promise.
I don't believe it.
I promise. I will give you 50 euros.
You will give me 50 euros?
Yeah.
You still need to give me 50 euros from last time.
Oh, that's mahal, promise, mahal. I'll give you 50 euros if I'm not giving you 1 hour massage, okay? I trust your wife. Sa mga ko, i-trust the process, ma.
Trust the process.
Gawin niya na talaga. Ano po siya, seryoso siya sa naramdaman niya. So yun na nga, hindi na nakakakain dito si Bianan kaya hindi ko alam ipakain po sa kanya. Marami nang bawal sa kanya, maraming kamatis, bawal po. Maraming parang onion or garlic ba yung bawal din. Wala man, lutuin ko ba? Rituhan ko na lang ng isda. My love, Esme and Nathan will be super happy tomorrow, mahal. Because you're doing the slide. Kasi nga, pupunta po dito si Esme, hatid po siya ng nanay niya. Tapos dito na din po sila mag-lunch, no? Kaya may lakad ang nanay niya ba? Iiwan niya na muna dito. Hala ka, uy!
Maging happy talaga yan si Nathan, guys. As in, super happy. Baka pupunta yun si Bianan mamaya dito ba? Sure lang talaga. Siyempre, kay tingnan niya yung binili niya para sa apo niya.
Linisan ko tong bahay. Pag nalinis siya ng pakwiki lang mo nalinis. Pag nalinis po siya, imbitahin ko si Bianan na magpunta dito. E makahiya din makita yung ganitong bahay ko. I'm so proud of my husband, guys. Alam niyo, akala ko talaga sa Christmas niya pa yan i-assemble ba? Love, yeah. Maybe I should loan the... I should move the loan, mahal, while you're busy? No? Because then it's small now. I will do it. Yeah, sure.
No.
Why not?
Because I don't want that at the same time.
Because then it's long now. It will be longer.
Let me first see how quickly this will go with
okay.
The
nilabas niya na po muna lahat. Tingnan niyo, kay medyo mahaba po siya. No? Parang 2 days ago ata siya nag-mo. My love?
Yeah.
Still fine? Looks like you're struggling already there.
I'm sorting this place.
Hi! How are you today? Feeling good? Laro ang baby. Tumawag si Benan kay Daniel. Sabi niya.
Umakuntir!
Hindi pa siya naimbita. Magpunta na siya dito. Kay gusto niya. Kaya umakuntir! Di ba nga tayo natapos sa mga plano nating paglilinis dito kay nanood ako ng linlang? Tragis na lubang pa ang ating bakyo! Ay, Umulis! Matanggal lang yung kunti ba? Sa taas na naman tayo, guys. Alam ko talaga mag-akyat yan siya dito. Ay bakit? Magatid kay Nathan mamaya pag matulog na. Higa na! Kay mag-change ka! Magdating si Oma! Dali! Bilisan mo! Higa! Last check. Malala pa to sa quick yan. Dito na ang Oma niya, guys. Happy, yarn? Mister! Who's that now? Buksan natin siya, buksan natin. Who's that? He's super excited, Vika.
Yeah.
Did you eat already?
What?
Did you eat already?
Yes. Soup.
Okay. We had spaghetti. Gusto niya makita si Daniel. Kahit Nathan! Pabay's bye na, Klar. Neor. Crap, yes. Ano naman kasi siya? It's raining? It's raining already, mahal? Yeah? Yeah, it will be 1 hour daw. 1 hour raining and then it won't rain.
I hope the wood won't be soaked.
Yeah? Wow! Klaiban for Nathaniel! And then Esme can't hear Morgan.
Yeah.
Na ano niya na po, na assemble niya na po yung iba. Nay, Nathan. Ay, ngayon niya lang pala nakita. Ay, yeah, it's Moy, right? It's beautiful. Yeah, I like it too. Yung pabambu natin dyan ba sa fence. Yeah, Reichen. And Daniel wired it because it was on the fence already. It was lying.
Helemaal eroverheen. Nathan, niet aan het hout.
Yeah.
What heeft hij gedaan?
With the wire. Look here. This one. He tied it.
Oh, yeah.
Ano po tayo, break. Tea break. Kayo nag-ulan. Yeah, it's raining.
Yeah.
Tea break muna. Naglambing sa lula niya, guys. Which tea is this, my love?
TLC melange.
Tingnan nyo na, wala na naman ng ulan. Nag-thank you na po kami kay Bianan. Baka sabihin nyo, hindi kami nagpasalamat. Ba? Sobra pa sa thank you, guys. Nag-hug na kami.
love cookie.
So, are you ready for your 1 hour massage tonight?
You need to decide, Mahal.
What?
What way do you want the slide and what way do you want the swing?
The slide will be looking here.
Looking here?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah. And then do you want the house with the slide here and the swing there? Or do you want the house with
the house here and the swing and there?
Because swing closer to us.
Yeah. Okay. Super to the left, because then we will have the house there. Then you know you can still see the house, the our plan ba for the garden.
Pagkatapos po nito ng tea, pagtrabaho na naman po daw sila. Sige, nagtulog na siya.
Nagula na naman. This is the third time we're trying to go out.
Because I wanted to continue after the rain at 8, but you were saying all like, oh, you need to go, you need to go, you need to go. No.
Tingnan nyo kami dito nakatambay. You know,
I'll stop listening to you going like, go, 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 go.
Sa inyo, gusto niya lang daw enjoyin ang tea niya. Tapos sa mga babae daw dito, sinasabihan siya, go, go, go work.
Wow, you see that, everybody? Nandito na mga panday ko. Last time they were ano yan? Mga gardener. Ngayon, panday na naman. Marami po ang nagsuggest sa inyo na dyan na lang daw ilagay. Hindi po pwede dyan kasi nga meron na kaming plano para dyan. Dito po talaga yan sa grass. Doon ko po yan sa gilid ipalagay kay Daniel. Kasi, yeah. Thank you, Vika.
Yeah, welcome.
Kasi para hindi matabunan yung dito na side, no? Kay pangit din kung matabunan po yung ilalagay natin dito. Fisa hansius? Tabi, lahat mamamasin. Oh, yeah, it's fish. Kaik, what happy ka dan? Marumi daw ang kamay ni Nathan, guys. Suot niya na po yung bili ko sa kanyang bagong coat. Magkasya pa kay Enza next winter? Nathan, kasya pa kay Enza sa'yo?
Yeah.
Uy.
It's more yucky, huh?
Yeah, but I'm afraid that it won't fit him anymore next winter. Yeah, then it's for Lucas. Maulog ka dyan. Mag-ayos na, mag-ayos. Taik, oh, ba't Papa Mac for yaw? Yaklay ban. Wow. Wow. This for the Klaiban, eh?
Yeah, this
for the Moya
Klaiban, eh?
That's the
Moya Klaiban. Nee, groter dan deze.
Ik heb ook half op het frasco.
Wat?
Heb
je op frasco?
Ja.
Oh, ja, zo. Nee, helemaal op gras. Oh, helemaal op?
Ja.
Oh, oké. Okay. Kan je dan nog wel maaien?
Nee.
I will do it by hand.
Hey,
yeah. Ayan na po ang itsura niya. Kanina pa ito wow ng wow dito.
Wow!
Nilagay na po muna ni Daniel yung mga dyan, mga basurahan. Pero balik po yan sa labas, no? Kaya kailangan kanina ba? Sa mga kailangan itapon galing dito sa box ng kanyang paslide. May progress na tayo, guys. Busy ang mag-ina. Isa naman dito. Kay Lucas na yung slide mo, ha? Pagdating ni Lucas, ha? Opo. Nathan slide daw. Sa inyo dalawa ni Lucas, okay? Nathan and Lucas. Yeah. Ingat ka dyan. Ingat. Yeah, ingat. Naglaro na. Liguin ko yan ngayon. Pagkatapos po namin dito. Sana naman matapos to today, no? Kaya anong oras na din ba? Parang mga mag-alas 8. Kinukulit niya na naman si Sushi. Tama na, tama na. Halika na dito. Magpuyo kayo dalawa. Ay, what was that? What, Sakya? Kunin mo. Bakit mo tinapon? Pakmar, the pistol. Cape map. Oh, tinapay ka ngayon dyan. Bakit mo tinapon yun? There's knit leaf. Tinapay. Maliit na talaga yan next winter. Sure lang.
Dapat yung ano ba, mas malaki ang binili ko. Ang kapatid niyang makinabang dyan. Naghanap na naman ng tinapay, kakakain mo lang. Ah, that's my husband. That's your son. Sabi ko. Mahulog ka dyan, ha? Inalis pa ang mga bato. Parang hindi ito matatapos ngayon. Sabi ni Bianan, ano daw, hindi pwede na paabutin din na hanggang 10. Ba hanggang 10 naman talaga noon na pwede maganito ganito. Baka may pinapatulog na bata dito ng mga kapitbahay po namin. Sabi ko, magka-problema pa tayo sa kapitbahay ba? My love, what time do you think we should stop, mahal?
What time is it?
It's already 8:20.
Okay. 10 minutes?
Hmm?
Half minute lang?
Half na 8:30 daw. Mag-stop na tayo. Wala. Maaga pa naman yun si Esme. Hindi niya pala maabutan to bukas. Na din po kasi kami. Hey! Sushi! Sushi! He was running to Nathan. Nathan, eat dun. Come here. Late na din kasi kaming nag-umpisa. What's that, yeah? Sabi niya pa, wow, what moy? Yeah, that's for you, eh? Ayan na po yung itsura niya ngayon. Nalagay na ang floor.
What's the moy house, what is it?
Moy house. Maganda din kasi ang ano niya, guys. Tingnan niyo ang pa... Ano yan, uy? Hemlock man ata ito. Ang kanyang kahoy. Parang hemlock. 100% daw. Oh, hemlock.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Kaingay din kasi, uy. Tingnan niyo itong isa dito. Ay, that can it, Nathan. Knit up the crust. The auto is knit for the crust. Okay? Last na yan, guys. Mag-stop na po tayo. 8:30 na. Wow. Ah, hindi mabigyan ng 1 hour massage ito. 10 minutes lang. Hindi man natapos. Vika is nervous.
For
the neighbor. Worried na siya ba? Ay baka puntahan na kami dito. Nee, Hatresa need near. Buksan mo.
Open.
Try ko na nandito sa loob ako. Marinig ba talaga? Just a little. Mama. Hindi mo masyado marinig, uy. Pero pag nasa labas ka, malakas masyado. Nakabahan si Bianna. Yeah, are we doing like that? Thank you, my love. But, you know, you're not getting your 1 hour massage. Just 10 minutes. What is that? What is that post?
Because you're making me stop because of the noise.
It's not me. It's your mom that is making you stop because of the noise. You're only getting 10 minutes, huh?
I don't want massage anymore.
Thank you, my love. The best husband in the whole wide world. Are you happy with it?
No.
Why?
It's not finished.
When are you finishing this? On Christmas?
I'm finishing the steps in the garage right now.
Oh, yeah.
And then it needs a roof. And then it's this part is done. And only the swing still to go.
Thank you, Val Oma.
Okay.
Then maybe he can sleep with you.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, no, but yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. No, he can sleep now in the other room, Vika.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you need to be sitting there next to him first before. Yeah. But you need to sleep to sit there with him until he is asleep.
Yeah.
But you don't.
We kunnen wel een keer proberen.
Yeah.
Want als jullie straks vaker weg moeten.
Yeah.
Dan kan hij ook.
Yeah, let's try that he can sleep with you.
Yeah.
Wow. Not today. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
First, thank you. Hij zit zelf te lezen, hè?
Ja. Ilablab moet naar je oma, dali.
Ja, maar moet opletten.
Nog voor oma.
Boek is kapot als je niet oplet als hij zelf leest.
Ja.
Wat doet muis nu? Muis ziet gefladderd door de bloempjes heen. En wat ziet ze dan?
Lezen we straks wel als we een beetje gaan. Dan ja. Lezen we die voor.
Zeg maar doei oma, welterusten.
Tot later, jongens.
Doei.
Oma.
Bye.
Oma.
Nee, oma moet naar huis.
Oma moet naar huis, ja.
Ja. Oma wil slapen.
Nee, laat spelen.
Nee, laat dan spelen.
Nee, spelen. Nee. Nee.
Wil je met oma slapen?
Nee.
Nee?
Ja.
Wil je met oma slapen?
Ja.
Niet vandaag, oké? Okay? Volgende keer je gaat met oma slapen. Dali, mag-change tayo ng ano mo.
Okay.
Ng... Okay. Bisitahin natin ang mister ko, guys, na ano na to siya dito. How are you, my love?
Hi.
It's done?
No, I left one side loose.
Hmm?
Because, it needs to be straight to the ground.
Yeah.
So I will attach it to the house tomorrow.
Yeah.
There and there.
Mm.
And then when it's attached and you also put the button to the floor, then I will put the screws here.
Okay.
But on the other side the screws are already there.
Okay, will you reply bensin? Dar. Maar nog niet klaar, okay? Yan na o, ang slide mo. Ayan, slide ban. Uuwi na po si Bianan. Kalat na naman ang bahay. Busan. Alinis na ito kanina. Ha? Yeah? May swing pa po yun. Pero kahit hindi niya naman matapos ngayon. Bukas yan siguro matapos. Pero kahit hindi na yan maabutan ni Esme. Okay, maaga may magpunta si Esme dito. Mga 8:45 na dito na po siya.
He's bullying sushi. Nathan.
Yeah, need do Nathan.
You know what he's doing?
Ayun, Basun. Okay, magbukas tayo ng kamay. Ingatan guys kay... Ano, may kunting sinat na naman po siya. Bumalik po yung... Ano niya, balagnat niya. Medyo mainit po siya nun. So, hindi po masyado mainit talaga. Wait lang. Bukas ikaw ng kamay, okay? Sa maghilamos. Hindi ko na lang tuliguin. Liguin ko sana. Huwag na lang. Bukas na lang ikaw magligo, ha? Sobraan siguro kakiat to, di ba? Kasakit ng ano ko dito, eh? Yung sa injection.
Nathan, mag-change na. Dali, doon kay Papa. Kay masakit ang kamay ni Mama. Dali na.
Okay.
Okay. Ah. Who's sore? Naglilinis siya. Oh, proud man, ikaw?
Yeah.
Wow, hair food. New book fan?
Oma!
Oma! Binigyan siya this morning ng bagong libro ni Oma.
Gaat muis een stukje wandelen. Ik ben groot genoeg om in mijn eentje op pad te gaan, denkt hij. Dan hoort hij hoog in de boombladeren ritselen. Zie jij wat er in de bladeren hoog in de boom zit? Wat is dat?
Wat is dat?
Pizza.
Dat is hè?
Een eekhoorn.
Een eekhoorn.
Een eekhoorn?
Kijk, daar zit muisje naar de bladeren te kijken.
So guys, thank you so much for watching. See you tomorrow, Met Esme. Sekmar. Ululu, mag-inerti na naman. So guys,
thank you so much for watching. See you tomorrow with Esme. Ululu.
Bye bye.
Salamat.
Pizza. Doon ay gana doon.
OA.
Sino ang OA?
OA.
Matulog ka na. Tulog.
OA.
Sino ang OA? Si?
Lato.
Ikaw ang OA. Matulog ka na dyan. Okay.